Mayana Mian Jones, 16, vanished after kissing her mom goodbye on November 1, 2022, on her way to school in Wilmington, North Carolina. Despite a beloved family and community, Mayana's disappearance unraveled a tale of betrayal, with her half-brother implicated in her murder, shocking the quiet town and leading to a tragic end with her body found in a landfill 2 weeks later.